Hey guys, DarkDragonHD here. Welcome back to another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign video. Today we're going to be playing Sandcastle, which will be part 9 of our season for this. I did record this the other day, but I was having a little bit of an internet problem that day, and I got literally like 5 minutes away from the end, and then my PlayStation decided to kick me out of my connection. So I now have to restart the whole mission again. Hopefully everything goes to plan today and we'll be able to get it done. As I said in my other video, there won't be a part 7 due to it's being banned for copyright reasons. I still have literally no idea why it's been banned for copyright, because I don't know. But everything else is fine. So hopefully this will be alright, get this done and then get this season out of the way, and we can move on to like the nightmare part or something. I'm hoping to try and get a stream today. I probably won't be able to, but I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can. So if you guys want to come and join and watch, then feel free. You're more than welcome, guys. But without further ado, let's get this campaign mission on.
Prep to move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up.
Excuse me. Right.
Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Excuse me, sorry guys. Right. I want to use... use that one, and I will use to start off. We're not really up against any drones or anything, are we? But we're up against a couple of drones. I think I'll go with this one.
What happened when you interfaced with Hall?
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they won't get up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
Excuse me.
NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Tate?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor if we're ready again.
Sykes locked. Get through the way.
I'm gonna swing around your way. Try and get behind him. Radar's picking up more bogeys.
Watch for fire from those ground units. Maneuver them. Keep your throttle to the wall.
They're too fast. You've got to get a missile lock. Watch that ground fire.
I've got this one.
Taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
I think this campaign mission.
All right, we need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform. One down.
Watching my back. Let's get this done.
ESPs to deal with.
On our way.
Can't even switch my finger. Oh, wow.
Get there first. Let's go.
That is a hell of a swim.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me. Breathe.
Why? Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons. On me.
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound. Moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging.
Target lost.
I have visual on three bogeys. Changing vector 103 Echo. Close. Watch out for that flak.
Like, who's your rocket? I don't want to change.
good when it comes to Tom Clancy's Hawks. You aren't escaping. I don't know if any of you guys have ever played Tom Clancy's Hawks, but God, that is good. Such a good game. If anyone here watches my videos, if any of you have an Xbox 360, if you have an Xbox 360 or PlayStation 3, and you're looking for any new games you want to play, Tom Clancy Hawks is a really good game.
Ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now. There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Okay, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
What the hell's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendricks. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? Well, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind! What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
Ah, goddammit. You're telling me that explosion didn't kill any single one of them up there? That is mental.
Get up there and secure Moretti.
I'll just shoot him from here.
Drop it!
No, I had a clean shot. Took his head off.
The world knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. You say the same.
You killed him. Put him down like an animal. You've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, You're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendricks. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
Oh yay, I got... Cool. Awesome. Oh, I've got two new cooling cards. Sweet. Okay guys, well that ends it for multi-core. That's different. Huh. Okay, well anyway, that ends it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, please remember to leave a like down on this video, leave a comment, let me know what you want to see next time. And as always guys, if you enjoy and want to see more, please remember to hit that subscribe button and give me your support. Any support is helpful and I appreciate all of you for supporting me. But yeah, if you enjoy, please like, comment and subscribe for more, and I'll see all you in the next one. Cheers.